Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about web development concept. In the last session, we are learn about variables of data types. And today we are going to learn about web development concept. How PHP script work? Website or web page is developed by the programmer using PHP script. PHP is a main server program. Nowadays PHP can used in various industries to develop the new concept or new application. From client side, the end user opens a browser, types the URL of the website or web page, and initiates the request to remote server machine over the network. After receiving the request from client machine, the web server tries to compile and interpret the PHP code which is available in remote machine. Next, a response will be generated and sent back to the client machine over the network from web server. Now we are going to learn about the PHP syntax. PHP uses three different types of syntax. They are as follows. The first one is default syntax. The second one is short open tags. The third one is HTML script embedded tags. The first one is default syntax. The default syntax begins with inside quotes less than question mark PHP, and closed with inside the double quotes question mark greater than symbol. This is the default syntax of PHP. The next one is short open tags. The short open tags begins with double quotes, open double quotes, less than symbol, question mark, and closed with open the double quotes, question mark, greater than symbol, and ends with double quotes. These are the second type of syntax. HTML script embed tags. HTML script embed tags looks just like HTML script tag. These depends upon the HTML, hypertext markup language. The syntax of HTML script embed tags is less than symbol, script language equal to inside the double quotes PHP, then greater than symbol, echo inside the double quotes, this is HTML script tags. This is called a printing statement. This can be entered into inside of the double quotes. Then ends with semicolon. Then here we can close the script embed tags. Less than symbol, slash, script, and greater than symbol. Embed PHP in HTML. PHP script can be written inside the HTML code and save the file with extension of .php. The PHP interpreter produces raw HTML files to browsers in the client machine. Operators in PHP. Operator is a symbol which is used to perform mathematical and logical operations in the programming languages. Here I can give different types of operators in PHP. One is arithmetic operators. The second one is assignment operators. The third one is comparison operators. Fourth one is increment or decrement operators. Fifth one is logical operators. And finally, the sixth one is string operators. First one is arithmetic operators. The arithmetic operators in PHP perform general arithmetic operations such as addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, etc. Addition operator. This operator performs the process of adding numbers. Subtraction operator. This operator performs the process of subtracting numbers. Multiplication. This operator performs the process of multiplying numbers. Division operator. This operator performs the process of dividing numbers. Modulus operator. This operator performs the process of finding remainder in division operation of two numbers. These are the arithmetic operators. The next one is assignment operators. Assignment operators are performed with numeric values to store a value to a variable. The default assignment operator is equal to symbol. This symbol is used to assign a particular value to a particular variable inside the program. X equal to Y. This operator sets the left side operand value of expression to right side variable. This is the use of the equal to symbol. The next one is X plus equal to Y. This is the addition operation. How is it possible? The X plus equal to Y can be represented X equal to X plus Y. Okay? X minus equal to Y. This is subtraction. The full form of this this kind of symbol is X equal to X minus Y. Similarly, star equal to Y, multiplication, X slash equal to Y, division, X modulus equal to Y. The next one is comparison operators. Comparison operators perform an action to compare two values. These values may contain integer or string data types, number or strings. These are the comparison operators. Okay. Double equal, greater than, identical, less than, not equal, greater than or equal to, not equal, less than or equal to, not identical. Increment and decrement operators are used to perform the task of increasing or decreasing variables value. Okay, this operator is mostly used during iterations in the program logics. This is the concept of increment and decrement operators. These are the increment and decrement operators. Plus plus dollar symbol X. Dollar symbol X plus plus. This is called post increment. Minus minus dollar symbol X. Pre decrement. Dollar symbol X minus minus post decrement. The next one is logical operators. Logical operators are used to combine conditional statements. Logical operators are mainly used to perform the logical operations into the program. AND symbol, OR symbol, NOT symbol, XOR. String operators. Two operators are used to perform string related operations such as concatenation and concatenation assignment. Dot. Okay, this is called concatenation operator. Dot equal to. This is the concatenation assignment symbol. Okay, this is the concept of string operators.